He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. As we send it down ringside to Ray Ferraro, you look at these two teams and the way they operate with special teams, this could be a key area tonight.
Yeah, both teams were talking this morning about the need to stay out of the penalty box. Don't give the opportunity for the other team's power play to get rolling.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And now he moves it to Dumoulin. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. The Blue Jackets move to the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Quick feed to Crosby. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Feeds the puck to Atkinson. Columbus plays it against the boards. With the stop. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Pittsburgh's in now. Shot denied by the goaltender. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it on over to Bjorkstrand. Shot just misses. The Penguins have it against the wall. Tanev's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Letang. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. Shot shuts him down. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Columbus takes possession off the draw. Columbus on the attack. Let's it go from the slot. Comes up on the blocker save. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Murray's got it in the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Tanev. Looks to get the puck over to Dumoulin. Dumoulin's carrying it ahead. Takes the feed. Denies him in front. Jenner's won it off the faceoff. Jenner's gaining momentum. Throws it in. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Hornqvist got it across the line. Flips it at the net and makes the save. Taken along the wall by Hornqvist. Blocked in traffic. Moves it to Murray. Sends the pass over. Takes a shot and there's the save. Slides it quickly to Cahoon. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Schultz gains the zone. Schultz plays it against the boards and makes the save. And now it's grabbed by Savard. Savard's got it along the wing. Puts one on net. Makes a save with the glove. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Hornqvist's got it along the boards. That won't go as that goes off the side of the net. Works it across to Dubois. Dubois's got it on the offensive end. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Dumps it into the O-zone. Columbus has it in their own zone. Gets that puck back on a stick. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Jones. Blocker save!
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Nash has won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he stands tall in goal. Picked up along the boards by Nash. Pass back to the point. Drives it to the front of the net. That goes off the twing.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Crosby's won it in their own end. Grabbed along the boards by Simone. Simone swooping in on the attack. Back at the point, they set it up. Let's it go, and that one stopped. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here they come on the attack. Takes a shot over the net.
Whoa.
He scores! What a goal!
Ha! Better to be lucky than good. This thing bounces around and somehow evades the goaltender. I don't even really know how that ended up in the net.
Columbus has the game's first goal. Does the timing add even more significance to it?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, it feels like you've given up more than one. So, yeah, I think it is a significant time for the game's first goal.
Takes a shot, and that one's turned away.
Zach Werenski, time of the goal, 16 minutes, 56 seconds.
Here in the dying moments of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Winberg's won a big draw on their own end. Taken by Werenski. Gaining momentum up along the side. Bjorkstrand's taking the puck behind the net. Comes up with the stop. Scores! What a shot!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Columbus gets back to center ice, but a little more bounce in their step now, leading 2-0.
Yeah, do they ever, James. I mean, they're in control of the game. They've dominated the period, and they're getting rewarded for it.
Alexander, quick pass to Letang. Gets it to the other point. Just wide of the net. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Great pressure, forcing the turnover.
The Penguins have played extremely well positionally. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
Here's a blast, and he gets his glove out to stop the pinball shot. Well, that'll do it for period number one, and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side, not so much for the other.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys.
As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. clean sheet of ice. Period two is set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Murray's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
Takes a shot. Makes the save. Slides it diagonally to Guentzel. Let's it go. And he comes up with it. Feeds it to Atkinson. Atkinson's got it into offensive territory. Shot, and he makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Atkinson. Jones setting up against the wall. Into the corner of the attacking area. And that one's broken up. Slides it over with pace to Simone. Skates in behind the cage. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Crosby with the stop. Puck scooped up by Crosby with possession along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Trying to escape the pressure. Slides it over to Dubois. They've got the defense outnumbered. Wrist shot from the slot. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Getzel's picking up steam. On the attack along the boards. Nice pass. Handles it along the blue line. Here's a shot, and it doesn't get better than that. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head.
Yeah, except all we would say on the bench is it sounded hard when it hit the end board.
Picked up along the wall by Werenski. And now he angles it across to Bjorkstrand. Here they are on the attack. Here's a shot just wide. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Letang's got the puck along the wing. Here's a shot stopped by the goaltender. Slides the puck over. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Moves it around along the half wall. With some momentum driving towards the net. Gets the puck back onto a stick. On the doorstep. Gets in front of it. The Blue Jackets grab possession of the puck. Pittsburgh's got it now. Puck picked up by Wennberg. Carries it across the line. Looks to set up at the point now. Off target. Puts it on net. Traps that puck tight to his chest.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Past the halfway mark of this period, 2-0 is where we sit. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. A chance in front! Big save! Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Columbus takes possession of the puck. Columbus gains a hold of it. Takes it across the blue line. Along the half wall with the puck. Blistering shot! Big time stop! Resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. Answers the call with a big save. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Dumps it in. Taken along the wall by Nudibara. Puck moved over to Foligno. And now it's grabbed by Foligno. Takes the feed. They've got numbers. Quick feed to Nunavara. Moves the puck. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. Pedersen's taking it from his own end. Aston Reese moves it into the attacking end. That's off a stick. Columbus has possession of it now. Carries the puck up through center. Moves the puck along the half wall. Back to the blue line. Sends a pass over. Here's a chance. Misses over the net. From the point, looks to make something happen. Taken by Simon.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Second period nearly into its final minute here. The Penguins have the puck now. Carries it in. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone with the stop. Into the offensive end now. Moves right to the middle, and that's picked off. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. One side still in search of their first goal in this one after 40 minutes of play. It's 2-0. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Pittsburgh's going to have to work not to get frustrated here. They've had by far the best chances. The other goaltender, though, has been brilliant tonight.
Here's a blast. Just wide. Big time stick save. Nyquist carrying it ahead. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Guentzel. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Receives the pass. Denied by the goaltender.
Corpusalo's been perfect so far. He's kind of doing this all by himself. So busy, and he's been phenomenal tonight.
Lots of time left in this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Picked up along the boards by Dumoulin. Letang's got it against the boards. Moves it to Guentzel, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. That goes off the mask.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Handles the puck. Shot and makes the save. Still lots of time left here in this frame, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Here's a shot. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. Goalie's trying to read here. He gets out at the top of his crease. Makes the move to the butterfly. Still gets beat up over the blocker.
Having one of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Let's it go! And there's the save.
Ryan Murray. Time of the goal. 5 minutes, 31 seconds.
Wenberg's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Oh, what a stop! start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the defender. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. Here's a chance right in the slot, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Columbus has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Right in front of the net, he scores! And this place is going bananas. They know what the moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know who the first star's probably going to be. That's three for him tonight. Quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Columbus is back to center ice. Is this their best performance we've seen this year?
Offensively, it's as good as any other night that they've had. Domination in the offensive zone.
Gets the puck over to Nyquist. Nyquist is going to play it against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Savard. With the blast. Sacrifices the body. Galchenyuk's got it across the line. Sends it across. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck.
Scores!
Eventually, the puck finally goes in the net. They've been working at this all night. Finally, in the late stages, they get one. He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
Pittsburgh's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
Scored by number 19, Jerry.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Corpusalo's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Penguins are in a desperate need of a goal as they still trail by three. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Atkinson. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Dubois got it on the offensive end. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Grabbed along the boards by Nyquist. Back to the point it goes. Puck grabbed by Murray. Takes the feed. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Hornqvist off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
Never works.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
I always felt on the power play, the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game.
Unable to reach that one. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Hammers the shot. Nice stick save by the goaltender who got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig. And they'll dump it in. Columbus has it near the wall. Intercepts the pass. This could be something. Denied by the goaltender. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends the pass over. With possession along the wall. Here's a blast. That goes wide.
Tough to generate a rebound even.
Off the post. He scores.
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there. The penalty killers just ran out of gas here. They're under incredible pressure from the power play. Eventually, it's a power play goal as they capitalize on the extra man.
Columbus continues to steamroll them here in this third period.
Goal, goal, goal. It seems to be every couple of minutes, they celebrate another one.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored on the power play by number 42, Alexander.
On the attack along the boards. Puts it on net and makes the save. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards.
6 seconds.
Savard's moving it ahead. Fires one. Big time stop there. Puck scooped up by Letang. Tanev swooping in on the attack. Into the corner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Letang. Takes the pass. Here's a chance. Just wide of the net.
The Penguins are a frustrated group. You can feel it on their bench as they miss another chance.
Fires one on goal. Turns it away. Big stop by the keeper.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Here they come on the attack. Puts it towards the net, and that one's stopped.
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
And that one's turned away. And he gains the zone here. A chance on goal. Comes up with the stop. Here in the late going of the frame, too much to not enough. It's 5-1. Crosby's won the faceoff. Nice pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves it around along the half wall. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. From the point, makes the save with a slapper. Scooped up along the wall by Gensel. Winds up, lets it go. Oh, what a stop. Puck picked up by Crosby. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Fires it just wide.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Columbus has possession of it now. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance. Atkinson's got the puck. Shot on net, and that sails over the net.
Now you got to get it on the net, but I see what he's doing. Lots of the net is gone with the size of the goalies.
Makes the save. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Slides the puck to Simon. And that brings an end to this one here this evening.
Man, they just stomped on these guys tonight. From their 5-on-5 play, in particular to their power play, they dominated this thing.
This a textbook example of what a complete effort is all about. Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.